Very good afternoon, student. Today we are going to discuss about Magamath Kavan. What is the name? Magamath Kavan. The previous section we are learned about the Bahmani kingdom. Who is the founder of the Bahmani kingdom? Alauddin cousin Magamath Shah. Next, who is ruling? Magamath Shah 1. And after that, Magamath Shah 2, Magamath Shah 3. The Magamath Kavan is working under Magamath 3. He is the birth in, what is the place? Persian. Magamath Kavan was well versed in Islamic theory and also what is the language? Persian and mathematics. He also poet and prose writer. He was also a poet and prose writer. The Bahmani king Alauddin cousin Magamath Shah greatly impressed by his wisdom and military genius recruited him. He served with a great distinction in the prime minister under he is working Magamath 3. And contributed extensively to the development of the Bahmani kingdom. Magamath Shah was known for his military campaigns as well as administrative reforms. He used the Persian gemist to teach the Bahmani army about the preparation and use of the gunpowder. What is the gunpowder? In this war against the Vijayanagar kings in Belgaum, he used gunpowder. What is he used? Gunpowder. In order to tighten the administration and curb the power of provincial governors who often function in the virtual king. He often allowed to another working with the virtual one of the king in the provenance. Kavan divided is the exciting four. Already in the Bahmani kingdom will be provided the four provenance. What is the name is called the another? Tarpas. What is the name? Tarpas. He will be divided into 8 provinces so as the limited area under the rule of each governor to make the provincial administration more manageable. He also placed some districts in the provinces directly under the control of the administration. Kavan shouted to the curtail to the military powers of the governors by allowing them only occupy only one territory for the each of the port. The Sultan kept other ports under his control. The royal officers who were given the land assessment to pay there made accountable to the Sultan for the income and expenditure. The administrative reforms introduced by the Kavan improved the efficiency of the government. But cut like the powers of the provincial chiefs who are mostly deccanists. The power will be given to most of the deccanists. Already exciting rivalry among the nobles such as Deccanis. This is another Prodice. What is the name? Prodice. This is a foreigners. Further intensified, the conflict broke out. Kavan became the vitamin of the tussle of the power. The Deccan noble grieved the jealousy of his successor. Who's against the jealousy of the Deccan noble again for the Kavan and consider him an obstacle to their They manipulated by forging a letter to the implicated Kavan in the conspiracy against the Sultan. So who himself not happy with the Kavan domination, so ordered his execution. Who's a ordered? Sultan. Decline of the Bahmani kingdom. Kavan's execution promoted several for the foreign noble who were considered the backbone of the state to leave for their provenance. After the Sultan Magamath III death, Magamath or Sigipauddin Magamath resigned as the Sultan and his death in 1518. His long rule noted for the beginning of the process of disintegration. After him, the four of his successor on the throne were kings only one name. During the period, the Sultan gradually broke up into 5 independent Deccan kingdom. Already they have 80 monarchs is there in the Bahmani kingdom. They have selected the 5 independent Deccan kingdom. What is the place? Fedar, Bijapur, Ahmednagar, Ferrar and Golconda. What is the contribution of the Bahmani sultan? Their architecture. The contribution of the Bahmani kings to architecture is evident will be there in the Gulbarga. Archaeological excavation done in the site of the kingdom has helped to unearth modern palaces, halls or public audience, ambassador residence, arches, tombs, walls and siddur. These find us illustrative of their architecture skill. Education. who's the founder of the Bahmani kingdom? Alauddin Kasan Shah was educated at the Multan at innovative of the Jabbar Khan. He is a general of Alauddin College. He educated for who? Alauddin Hasan Shah. On this occasion, he took special care in founding the school to educate his son. His son Maghamad I was pattern of learning. He opened institution for the purpose of educating the children of the noble families in art of solitary. Sultan Feroz, the 18th Bahmani king, was linguistic and poet. Later, his successor founded schools in Verdes, Gulbarga, Fidar, Dalabad and Kandahar. Boarding and loading the king's expansion were provided these schools. Maghamad Kavan's world famous madrasa in Fidar. Maghamad Kavan built with world famous madrasa in Fidar. We have another large library. Containing the collection of how many manuscripts is there? 3000. It's illustrative of the importance given the scholarship and education by Kavan. Are you understood, student? Very good. Okay, next class I will ask this two part. Thank you, student.